Oh, hey, would you look at that? It's fucking snowing. God damn it, man. I just woke up. I'm not feeling well. I'm sick. I was supposed to stay the night and like till tomorrow, but I don't think I will. It's like I lost the excitement. Because I got a bit of fever, I guess, or something, a cold, I guess. But yeah, I haven't packed yet. I still have to pack all my things. If you want to know what that is, it's a sewing kit. Because I had the costume, I had to like make it a bit smaller, so it's me. I won't be saying what it is. I won't be saying what it is. You're just gonna have to wait. But yeah. I guess I gotta wait, bring myself to do it. I mean, I wasted so much money and time to doing the costume, so I might as well just go do my thing, do my vlog, and go back home and sleep. That's the best idea, I think, yeah. That's the best thing I can do. All right, time to go. Feel like doing this anymore? Well, believe it or not, I don't feel like doing it anymore. Like, it's currently, let me check, 10 a.m. and I'm back home simply because I was gonna be an hour. I was supposed to be now pretty much on the place and pop a joke like, where I am? I don't know. This might be my last vlog, but. I just felt like checking the bag once more when I was in the train, and pretty much the fucking mask wasn't there. The fucking mask wasn't there, And now I'm back home, it's 10 a.m. I pretty much can dream on a place to sleep, If I get back there for like, I don't know what time I'll be there. Like, they were supposed to open at 9 a.m., and I was supposed to be like 10 a.m., pretty much. So, the whole queue will like be moving already. So yeah, feels fucking great. Feels so fucking great. So yeah, I'm back into my room. I'm so fucking pissed. So fucking pissed. I just had to go back for the mask. You can't see it right now, I just packed it.
Oh my God, don't do it, chill!
Like, literally, now I'm running like a few hours late. It was supposed to open at 9 a.m. and pretty much I was supposed to be there at 10 a.m. or something like that. And so the queue would be already moving and it wouldn't take so much time to get in. But now I don't fucking know anymore. Like, I don't know what hour I will get there. So yeah. I want to fucking die. But first, let me fucking burn the mask. No, you know what? When I come back, the first thing I will do is fucking burning the mask down. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna pretty much do that. Well, maybe not, because it actually costed a bit of money, so I don't think it would be a good idea. But yeah, I feel like fucking destroying everything. Alright, I'm ready to go. I think at least. Hopefully I won't forget anything more. Like the mask, for example, the fucking mask. So yeah, it's starting to get in sunny a bit, so it's not snowing anymore. It's actually good. I might go outside and do a few skits and other stuff that I won't mention outside. I mean, I hope it's gonna be like a good Xmas con, because I don't want to go there and just fucking lose time to do nothing, pretty much. So yeah. Let's go. Alright, here we are. We're going slowly towards the place I was supposed to be like 3 hours ago, maybe? Yeah, something like that. So, you know, the weather is getting better. It's not snowing anymore, like that. But I'm kind of fucking lost, you know? I don't even know where I'm supposed to go, but I guess I'll figure out. I'll call my cameraman, because I was supposed to meet with my cameraman for this day, you know? And he pretty much is already inside. Actually, it's a she, and she's waiting pretty much somewhere. I don't know, I need to call her. You know, funny story, before I took the train, I had a few stops with a bus, and oh my god, where the fuck am I? And yeah, the driver was the same driver that the first time I got in the bus, into the bus, was driving it. He saw me, he was like, "Oh, it's fucking you again, what the fuck you, doing here?" And I was like, yeah, kind of embarrassed. Just like now, people are like walking near me, looking at me like some kind of fucking idiot. But anyway, you know what? I think I need to call her. Because I don't really know where I'm going anymore. Alright. Now the real part of the vlog will be starting, you know. What's inside and so on. So yeah. Thank you.
dźwiękiacze. Czy byliście w tym roku niegrzeczni? Ho, ho, ho! A co chcecie dostać pod choinkę, dźwiękiacze?
Ja to bym chciała jakąś lożkę.
Mówmy o rzeczach realnych. No chodź tu, 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 tu. A ty, dziecko, co chcesz dostać?
Ja to bym chciał, żeby tata wrócił.
Currently 2 a.m. I don't want to talk too loud, but as you can hear, probably people are still like doing amazing stuff, you know, like they're still partying. There's even a dance party right now, you know. I'm pretty satisfied with this XmasCon as a first like Comic-Con sort of. It's really good, I can tell you that. And I would go to the dance party, but you know, I feel a bit like tired, but I shouldn't be probably smoking on the camera. Oh well. So yeah, I'm going to sleep now. Tomorrow probably I'm gonna be like doing a bit more of my cosplay. You know, it actually was quite, you know, popular. People actually wanted to do photos and stuff. But yeah, it was pretty good. I like it. I really like me liking.
It's like 2:40, 14 and a half, 2 p.m. I can't even think straight, I'm really tired, you know. After the whole XmasCon, you know, I feel a bit like Yeah, I haven't slept at all, pretty much. I'm not waiting for the bus. I'm going home and I'm going pretty much to sleep. Well, actually, I might as well show you what I got, because I don't want to unpack things here, you know. Yeah. A lot of things happened, and I will talk about them later when I get home, because the bus is coming, so yeah, see you later. I am so fucking tired. Like, my voice is completely gone. I can't even talk normally. Like, I have a cold, like probably a fever too, because we were even, that's stupid, just when everything was about to end, to go outside and play some basketball, like 4v4 full court, when outside it was like 1 degree, 0 degrees. Like, it was snowing yesterday, so really fucking stupid, you know. So yeah, to sum everything up, this X Mascon, so a local Comic-Con like thing, like, brought me many different experiences. Is that how you English? Probably. One of which, I pretty much fought a guy who like cosplayed, kind of like a drag queen, was a girl, and was all like, she's looking good, I might as well like go and ask her at the number or something. Then I realized that that was the guy who was pretty much in the group of people that I was together with. Like, you know, the feeling when you look at him and you're like, yeah, it's a normal guy, a bit feminine, a bit like, you know, more girly. But when he changed clothes, he looked like a motherfucking model from, I don't know, Brothers. Okay, that's a wrong, no, never mind that. But yeah, that happened. Other than that, what else I got from this XmasCon? Well, let's start with, for example, the fact that I have a cold right now. I'm gonna be sick for like a week, probably. Other than that, I had to do the trip twice, and I got late to the XmasCon just because I forgot the mask. Then, the mask fucking broke. You know, let me see that. I'll show you that. Give me a second. Like, this is what happened. You know, you probably see me wearing this mask with those glasses, but I had to like glue them twice, because I put the mask inside and it kinda got squished. So, yeah, nice, very nice. Then I had to wait like 40 minutes just to enter. I forgot to mention that before I even could wear this or do anything. I was planning to dance, but I couldn't find any place, time. I don't know. I got many other fine things that you probably like. So yeah, it's gonna be a good video. At least I hope. But yeah, the mask broke. The case, is that how you call it? Where you put your old things, like, you know, this thing. You have like a thingy here that you can put a code and block the suitcase or whatever the fuck it's called. So no one can open it, or you're more like secure. So imagine what. It fucking broke. I'm not even kidding. Like, seriously, I put a code, the case just was stuck. I had to take a knife and like open it, destroy it, in order to just take anything from my case, from my, yeah, whatever. Oh, I'm so tired. So yeah. Before I go to sleep or anything, and I keep looking at the screen right here on the side. I'm sorry, I just, you know, there we go. No more screen, I know where to look. So before we like end the vlog here, I'll show you what I got. You know, I didn't waste much money, because I didn't even bring that much. I wasn't expecting it to be like that good. Like, you had everything, shirts, custom shirts, like whatever, I don't know, fighting scene from Dragon Ball or whatever you liked, you could find it. Or like, I don't know, cosplay things, like pose, cat pose, Neko ears, a lot of stuff, like, literally, it was awesome. Let me tell you that. So yeah, what do I have here? So yeah, so I played like the lottery of some sort, and I took like 3 entries and I got 2 small prizes and 1 like medium, if you were talking about money like. So the first one is this thing. I have no idea what this is. Kiyohara, I suppose he's a like a baseball, Japanese baseball player, probably famous, and I should know about him. But I just took him because, you know, it was like the cheapest thing, but it wasn't looking that bad. And if you look here, you can see pretty much like some kind of like speaker, you know. So that's pretty good. Then we got a Neo Genesis Evangelion like... what do you call it? Pencil case? Yeah, some sort of that. We got, and that's the medium price, a guy figure, a small guy figure. I got...
Alright, so where did we leave? Because I forgot. Actually, let's go back to everything I got. So yeah, as I was saying, like 2 consolation prize. One was this baseball player, Kiyohara or something like that, which can speak if you put a battery in it or something like that. Next was the Evangelion like pencil case, like for a consolation prize, actually pretty good, you know. And the guy figure, like a small guy figure, I think actually looks pretty good. I'm gonna make like a shelf full of the things of convents that I went and fixed that both, because I'm starting to like him, it was pretty good. So next was I bought myself like a pillow, a Mudkip pillow, just solely for the fact that Mudkip was my first like Pokemon that I used, and like, you know, Swampert and so on. What generation was that? 3rd? 4th? Diamond? Pearl? Yeah, something like that. So yeah, you know, just feels, all the feels are made. What the fuck am I even saying? Like, God damn. Next thing are pretty much those pokies and those kind of things, you know, which they in anime they eat them pretty much every fucking time. They're actually imported, you know. They have a small label in my language pretty much here. Those are like Indian, what? Thai, actually from Thailand, okay. You know, actually I don't want to eat them now. Okay, yeah. I won't be opening the classic ones, you know, those ones, because they are pretty much, you know, chocolate, normal steaks and so on. You probably ate them if you're watching this, because I think all the people who are interested in anime, weebs and so on, are gonna be watching this, so yeah. Alright. We're doing like a legit food review.
Legit food review!
I'm gonna eat the strawberry pokies. Oh god, the smell. Did they smell like that strawberry yogurt you used to eat when you were younger? Like, look at this. Like, it even looks disgusting. Okay. If I die, this might be really about my first and last vlog. Hey! That's actually pretty good. And no memes intended. Like, really. It gives you kind of like this taste.
That cream. That's a 10.
Alright, well, no, but really, they're quite good. I'm actually leave them and eat them later. So yeah, I had quite a bit of fun. Like, you know, I fell for a guy who was wearing a woman clothes. I was about to hit on him. I destroyed my mask. I got a cold. I'm really sick. But was it worth? Yes, it was. It was really fun. And this was like a small scale thing. Imagine if I go to a big Comic Con. Oh god damn, that's gonna be awesome.
I can't wait for... what was it again? June 10th. So you can expect, like, if I don't quit YouTube again, which might be the case for me, you know, I tend to do that, if you look at it that way. Anyway, so yeah. I'm gonna probably be releasing this vlog before the video, because it's gonna take less time to edit, and I don't know, we'll see. So yeah, I'm going back to my pockets. You guys have fun, I'm gonna eat you. See ya.